Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Epigaming and finally we're back. My recording is finally working and welcome back to another video. And today we're playing Minecraft story mode now. It says continue off with episode 3. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a profile right now. So yeah. So I'm going to create a new profile, all up, and we're going to play episode 3 now. So, the recording now finally works, so I can record up to 1 hour and 56 minutes, which is actually pretty incredible. So, if you can hear me rattling, that's my Coke. I've got a pint this time, which is used up to... two Pepsi cans. So yeah, it is using that Pepsi. So this is what happened previously in episode 4.
It is said that within every loss, every challenge,
we won't be able to do the full episode today.
There is a gift.
Oh yeah, I've noticed I'm going to be using my PC from now on to record, so there won't be any more Windows 10 videos. It'll just be raised to the Xbox.
We find new ones in our friends. When we're given grief, we find a way to give it back. And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world...
Oh yeah, by the way, I am creating a new file to play these episodes. This is not what actually happened.
They bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it.
This is not actually what happened. But it's just I have to play it because...
the elusive member of the Order
I have
of
to play it because of...
legendary prove their most perilous mission yet.
So we're playing a different file, so I can catch up with episode 3, so I can't rewind it. So
some would rather our story end here.
I do apologize. I will carry on with this. I will carry on with my old one.
Shutting the door on their adventure forever. Doors. When one closes, another is bound to open.
So I do apologize, this is a different file because episode 3 won't let me rewind, so we are using a different file for this episode. Hope you won't get too mad at me.
Stop here!
Someone say something.
Hamburger?
Donkey?
Pants.
Floor.
We need to find Soren.
Yeah.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys, sure.
How did Ivor manage to beat you?
He got one over on all of us.
Yeah, but he used a potion for that. He beat you fair and square.
Fair and square? Look at this. I'm not trying to freak you out, but I'm a little bit freaked out right now. It's starting to feel stiff.
Let's keep this between us for now.
I was thinking the same thing.
They might get upset or, I don't know.
Exactly. We don't know. It's just gonna cause panic, and we can't afford that right now.
Okay.
If it becomes more of a thing, I'll tell everyone. But let me do it.
Hey guys, I have an idea.
What?
Okay. Magnus, help! Well, all right, but I have another idea.
Is it yelling for Eligard?
Well, not anymore.
But they are coming back. We have no idea where they are.
Don't be disappointed. We're going to need them. They won't abandon us.
They couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have this.
Flint and steel?
I don't get it.
It's not... That's not what I meant to pull out. Hold on. This!
Looks like it might be broken.
Here, let me see it. Maybe you're just holding it wrong.
Do you mind?
I just want to see it.
You can see it without touching.
Not if you can't get it to work.
It's working fine.
Oh! Oh my god, that's great.
Soren!
Find him, Jesse. Maybe he can help us.
By the way, my batteries is full, so we'll be alright for this episode. Right. So, it's getting lighter.
It's getting lighter. It's getting lighter.
Seems to be down there.
This is the spot. It has to be.
Maybe.
And when MOBCRUSH is up, like,
get ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock.
Anyone else have a better plan?
No.
Jesse's talking to you, Lucas.
I know. I just need
to find out.
I need a pipe out.
Let's get to it then.
No. I'm trying to get as many videos done as I can because I have got school.
Are we cool?
Look safe.
It's a hole!
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out!
I guess that makes sense. You dig, you get a hole. I'm not sure why I expected anything else.
That was my point.
No, it wasn't.
Jesse's got this, you guys.
Ooh, that would have been bad.
It would have been.
Hey, guys, get a move on. Everyone okay?
I just slipped. What's that smell? Just breathe through your mouth.
And Axel already does that.
Hey,
that's nice.
Let's get out of here.
I'm gonna try and keep this as short as can. Oh, I just whistled. I'm gonna try and keep this as short as I can, because this episode is 1 hour and 59 minutes long, so it'll be 20. Next episode is 2 hours and 25 minutes long, so I'm gonna have to try and keep this episode to 10 minutes. Episode 7 won't be in parts, it'll be all in one, because it's a dramatic episode. No, episode 6 will be in two parts, because it's like a murder mystery thing, so...
Whoa.
We have to get out of here.
What?
We have to get out of here.
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder.
there should be a loot room down there, right?
Probably.
Just saying. Not all bad.
Creepers!
I don't want to fight them. Okay, so I don't know if the water is, I'm going to get exploded. Why is the red here?
Right down.
Thank you.
one hit the other.
Searching for a unicorn.
Yeah.
No, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
Why?
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
What's with you, Jesse? You go after that stupid trinket over your friends? You're letting all this get to your head.
We'd be lost without me anyway.
Listen to what you're saying. Axel and Ruben could have died up there. You're lucky.
But they didn't.
If we don't stick together, none of this means anything.
Hey, buddy.
Hey!
It's alright.
Lucas, we might have had our differences, but you're alright in my book.
Thanks, Axel.
No, thank you. I'm gonna look around.
Let's focus on the business at hand.
Yeah, that's a good idea, Jesse. Let's do that. Ruben is just fine, by the way.
Jesse?
What?
The amulet.
Soren must be close. Where'd he go?
You have got to be kidding me.
Sounds like the grinder is packed up.
With loot?
No, with mobs.
Go. Keep moving.
When episode 4 comes up, when you pick it all up, I'm going to leave that up to you guys, so for all of our pick, from 1 to 8.
There's two things I hate, it's running and monsters.
Holy crap. portal?
That's the way out.
Wait! What? Look!
Oh no! Petra! Get away from them! In your face, monsters! I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. Here we go! Jump!
We're now heading into the end. That's long. Would normal people jump into the end? I didn't think they would.
I'm really tired right now. I've had one of the best days of school I've ever had today. So interesting. Right, so we'll almost complete the episode within 22 minutes.
Whoa. Oh, great. Just keeps getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
Ooh. I swear, I'm not trying to do that.
Get off!
Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, I...
Are you hurt?
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
Benjamin.
Right. So, what do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock?
A herd of Endermen? A swarm?
A crap ton of Endermen?
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse? Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether. Probably not the end either.
Great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here in the end. Which is the right name for it, since now, incredibly, we don't even know where we're going.
I'm doing the best I can.
I don't doubt your motives, Jesse, but your best might not be enough.
That's enough.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
Whoa, there he is!
Did that just happen? I can't believe that just happened.
Where is he going?
Only one way to find out.
I am picking a different save file.
Everyone, follow me. I'll get us to the other side. Just stay behind me, and we'll be fine.
No,
it's all right. I'll go first.
Actually, you know what? I'll just go.
Everyone, follow Lucas. Let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on.
Nice moves back there, Lucas.
Thanks. And you too, Jesse. Thanks for giving me a shot.
Let's go.
We have a level. Okay, by the way, I am using a different game file for this. Because episode 3 was bugged out on my own world, so I can't really use it.
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren
seems
to love stairs.
I did get a tweet on Twitter saying, I'm going to start an Xbox mini game series, but if I die, what's my best chance? So I said, a shot of alcohol.
Jesse.
Yes.
Can you give me a sec?
I'm 14 and I'm having alcohol. Like what? I need a hand, you're okay.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Really. I just need to catch my breath. I'm good. We can keep moving.
Guys,
Guys, we're about two apes into. We're about two and a half apes into the episode.
So many stairs.
There's a ladder.
Thank God for that. There's a ladder.
Better not be a long one.
Let's just hope not that Axel too. That's what I'm hoping as well.
Whatever this is, looks like that's the way in.
After you, dude.
Thanks.
Here goes.
Let's go up. Trap door. Is that wood? Trap door open.
What do you see?
Please don't say more stairs.
I'm gonna say nothing.
Okay, we're tired of waiting. We're coming up. So bright.
It is quite bright. Sorry if you have some Clash Royale in the background.
Ah! Oh, that's my body, Axel. My broken, battered body.
Second.
It's made of all wood.
The ground is almost squishy, like carpet.
Looks funny, too. Hey, I can see it.
What in the... It's made of wool. This tree, the grass, it's all wool. You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well, it's real wool.
Isn't it pretty impressive that he built an exact replica out of this stuff? Impressively banana pants. We came here for nothing. What are we even supposed to do now?
I'm gonna say nothing. I already know. Hey, I'm not even gonna say anything.
Just look around, Jesse. If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
Okay. Why ribbon on ribbon? Goodness.
What's his problem?
Goodness.
He seems pretty upset.
Don't worry about him. He's just being a jerk.
Wow, good voice, Jesse. Let's go sit. I had a feeling.
Hey, Petra.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
So I'm probably looking for...
Well, to open a secret door, you need a secret mechanism.
How are you feeling?
So on a scale of to how bad are you feeling?
Somewhere in between, but I'm holding on for now.
You're really sick. This place is crazy.
Have you ever seen anything weirder than this place?
Actually, yeah. I once saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with like a million carrots.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Look away.
I don't know if she said look away. How is that
going to
sort
us out?
Let's talk to Lucas now.
What do you want?
We're a big worse person.
What's your problem, Lucas?
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But, Jesse, I think something's wrong with Petra.
Yeah, there is. She's sick.
I mean, you have to have noticed. The lack of energy, labored breathing.
What exactly are you saying, Lucas?
There's something wrong, okay? Something big. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
Petra's sick. Lucas.
Look, Lucas, Petra's sick.
How long have you known?
A while. I will end this episode at 4:02. The wither infected
her. No, I will end the episode at 9:30.
So everything I was worried about is true. This is my fault, Jesse.
It's not your fault.
Petra's wither sickness? It's because of me.
So that's why you've been so angry? Because you feel guilty?
If I hadn't choked, you would have been able to pull Petra out of that trap to being sooner.
For all we know, Petra didn't get sick until way after that.
True.
Maybe you're right. If one of our best fighters is sick,
do we have a chance anymore?
Do we even stand a chance anymore? Not like we haven't dealt with some grade A problems
before,
but...
We've got to step up, we've got to find Sora,
I just can't help feeling kind of...
As long as we stick together.
Hopeless. If we stick together, we can do anything. Even something that feels impossible.
It just feels extra impossible now.
Then we stick together extra hard.
Okay. I just kind of wish Petra would tell everybody. Just make things easier.
Well, her saying everything would make life easy. You have a leaner for Wobble.
Hey, Jesse.
Wobble, your leaner.
You know what? Never mind.
So I guess we go back to them. Now, I want to go back to Petra again, because I do want to speak to everyone about this Petra sick situation. So let's go back to Petra.
Hey.
Lucas knows something.
How much of something?
Sick.
He sees you're not feeling well.
I'm trying to hide it as best I can, but...
You take care of you. I'll take care of Lucas. I'll be back.
I'll be here.
Chris isn't even here.
Neat.
First light. Pretty amazing. Okay, so leave it here. Let's switch this.
Cool.
Well, to go. Let's talk to Axel and Olivia. Olivia,
thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work.
That's great food for me.
What's up, Jesse?
In the recording, it's going to be, really bright. How are you?
You both doing okay?
Could be worse. Could be better.
There must be a secret door. I talked to Lucas. I'm going to look for it. There must be a secret door.
I think I'm onto something with this lever puzzle. If I can just find the secret door, I know it's going to open.
I
talked to Lucas.
Is he okay?
No.
That was so unlike him back there.
Axel, Olivia, I have some bad news. You may have noticed Petra's been falling behind more and more lately. She's sick.
Man, I gotta say something to her.
Right, so now he's blocking the lever. I think I'm just gonna go to an hour and then I'll end it.
Hey, Jesse.
Because I'm tired now. You're blocking.
I kinda need to get at that lever you're blocking.
No, so it was in another thing process.
Thanks. Yep.
Right, now, how do we figure this out? But, I am really, really tired, guys, so I might call this early and do less tomorrow, because I'm so tired right now.
That's weird.
Hey, everyone, I think I found Soren's way out!
Way to go, Jesse!
Thanks!
Nice sleuthing, Jesse. Sorry I wasn't more help, Hector. When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor...
Don't even worry about it, Petra, and don't apologize.
Thanks.
Don't need to apologize. It's not your fault.
Nope. Don't want it, don't need it. Thanks. We'll check out the rest of the house. See if we can find Soren before he finds us.
Well, the music's louder, but I don't hear anyone talking in there.
So we have to open.
Let's see what's going on behind this door.
Came all this way, and for what?
The recording
didn't
play
Soren than before.
Well, this record didn't turn on by itself.
Huh, good point. I guess he really likes the sound of his own voice then.
Maybe there's something useful on this record.
I actually have to
figure out what he's
talking about. Whether they might be able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among who?
Hide among who?
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about them?
The internet? No way.
Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
No way
that's what he means. That's nuts.
You heard that recording. He's trying to get them to build.
You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we can find out.
I just realized I really need to get to the toilet right now in the recording. I can't pause it, so...
Olivia, check it out.
An Enderman suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense, or... Wait a second!
What would Soren need this for?
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
You mean...
This is the disguise he was talking about.
Right, guys. I would cut through to the recording. I'll be right back. I need to go to the toilet. Just skip the recording.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm back, and I do greatly apologize for the non-editing thing. I do really, really, really apologize. It was really important. And if I didn't go, this time room would be pulling with Ted. So, I had to go because I wanted to.
Kind of stinky, but it fits.
Ugh, more than kind of stinky, sorry to say. It's so weird. I know it's you in there, but I still don't want to look at you.
Right. Sorry, guys, if you are watching this now, just tell your friends that, that just to come back, like, I'll just say, like, 30 seconds, a minute. I am terribly sorry. That was a really, really important toilet.
Found something.
Because that's what the first time I went to the toilet.
Definitely some sort of crafting recipe. Why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build.
What does it mean?
Okay, so if Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand.
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it.
This video will go on for 1 hour and 10 minutes. And it'll be over.
Those instructions call for clay blocks, just like this one.
I'm going to do 1 hour and 11 minutes because of the toilet break I had ages ago. So, it'll be 1 hour and 11 minutes long. I'll try getting that long. Okay, this needs clay blocks.
That's 3 I've grabbed so far.
I'll grab a worm's original. This is so weird because I can't force it because I'm using an old version of the camera. So... Don't worry, we're going to go. Okay, so we're looking for one more clay block inside. It's taking me where I don't want to go. Okay.
I'll take this one too.
These are weird, like Minecraft discs. Ladder, go up. Which, when the 1 hour and 10 minutes comment is actually 1:30, so it's fine. So let's go this way first. Window, look.
It's a good thing they can't see me through this glass.
They can't.
Looks like this is the last block in here.
I've run out of crap in my inventory.
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
We just need to stand out without being seen, like a shadow in the night.
What? Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
You know, every house you think is so protected. Anyone can teleport.
Okay, we've just got to get Soren's attention and avoid attracting theirs.
Thank you. the book. What's the chip crafting grid?
Looks like a builder grid. Let me just take another look at the instructions. Nothing I can't handle. One block down, five to go. I just hope that Soren's watching, whatever he is.
I think it could be a farm related to this.
False evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Okay, they're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to work. I don't think it'll bruise your face, sir. These suits were built with durability in mind.
Soren!
You must be Soren.
I am. But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
Why did you hit me?
There were strategic reasons. And a personal one. You are trespassing, after all.
You hit me. Hard. In the face.
You upset the Enderman. And I got you to safety. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before.
Nope.
Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems.
I need you to be a hero.
I don't even remember what it looks like up there.
Help me save the world.
How?
To Formidabomb. There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful.
I won't do that.
It's only natural. It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I have the amulet.
What?
Gabriel gave it to me.
Gabriel?
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Can you keep crushing in the background, actually?
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say?
Wait, Gabriel's in the Wither.
Specifically. Give me an example.
That you were missed.
Really?
Maybe it was more missing. You have to read between the lines.
Yes, yes you do. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject.
Sure.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift? A song!
What? That's my face right now.
Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly dallies, give her credit she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye. Well, quite a buzzkill. Bit of a blue nose,
Wait, is that... Are you...
Soren!
Whoa!
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look terrible.
Whoa, and the metal sword is out of my house. Well, not my house, Soren's house.
Seems a bit odd.
Oh,
oh crap. You upset them! You altered their behavior! Okay, let's go.
Not everyone has a sign saying exactly what a thing does. And by the way, I am going to be getting at least one video a day, not two videos a day, because sometimes I'll do one video per 2 days, or every day.
Hits just keep on coming.
Huh? I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
Seashell
soaps? How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we just have to muscle through them. One constant about Endermen is that they hate water. If we can force that fountain to overflow somehow. Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Ugh. Just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where it's safe. Try not to die. Come on! What are you waiting for?
Yeah!
Let us break the fountain.
Come on, guys, it's clear.
Oh, no. We're gonna die. Nobody's gonna die because I'm going to break that other fountain. Whoa!
Oh my God.
Why?
Fountain number two, prepare to meet your doom. Okay, everybody, let's go. What's the holdup?
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this?
An oversized, overlord rat in
there. I mean, physically and psychologically.
I'm wearing the Enderman suit, so I'll go first. Just grab onto me.
I guess that this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trap door.
Made this even better. You hear random sound effects that you drink in or eat. Go into the toilet in the middle of a freaking video. The Endermans are just like.
Turn around. Or not.
Oh my God.
right in my face.
We've nearly gone for an hour of recording, and we're almost at the end, so we'll try and put this little bit of record. I know episode 6 is like 1 hour and 35 minutes long.
We made it!
And when I did this video, when I published it, and I deleted it, I should have at least 10.8 gigabytes. 10.6 or less. Oh, it's blurry. Able to fight the ghost storm at the end of the episode. Depending on if my memory doesn't glitch out. Yeah, let's go, kid. You better be scared, bro. Oh, that was cool.
That did be pretty cool. Well, I wouldn't lie to you, Jesse. Oh, no, wait, I wouldn't. I didn't lie to you, that's right.
Lucas is scared because the iron golem's going to go out first, but he's going to
go. Stop whispering. Take me now.
I didn't know what you were saying.
Olivia should get to take more than Axel. But what?
Maybe we
because
could.
She's
maybe
cool.
And by few, you mean all, right? I'll just fetch the super TNT. It's right up there.
Why do we get
to how it? Are you gonna get up there?
And when I did this episode 3, when it bugged out, I was here and it didn't let me record. So
feel free to help
and I know because I had like
just make sure you
I have like 8 gigabytes, now I have an extra 2, so I can go for an extra 20 minutes for a So, hopefully this is good. Search chest. Gunpowder. Gunpowder. I'm not in the mood to talk to people right now. I have a lot of things to do. The recording's still on. If the recording does cut out at any point, that's the memory run out. But it says I can go to 1 hour and 35 minutes, so I'm totally fine. But also I can use my SD card as well to record videos, like backup videos. To record like Minecraft videos. Oh, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 And that's the back to my play, is that okay?
Cool. Hey, Soren?
Jesse!
I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing.
It is, because you're the only
thing. This is my super TNT.
Oh my god.
Super TNT was the
Of course not! They're two completely different words, aren't they?
So what is Super TNT exactly?
Well, it's just another one of my marvelous impossible objects.
If it's impossible, how do you make it in the first place?
Remember, Jesse, I killed the Ender Dragon. I do impossible things every day.
You just combine this with gunpowder?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it.
No.
So they're recording the cow pilots.
They put them in close proximity to each other, as I understand.
Okay, well, we may not have the permit bomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them, we... I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out with this, Jesse.
Now we just need to find a way to get it inside the Witherstorm to blow it up.
Enderman, no!
Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Enderman will try to escape.
You should leave when they show up.
Of course!
To the minecarts, everyone!
Oh, yeah, I was going to say, there was minecarts.
Wait, you just say that to people.
I think it's what we just said, but yeah. I think it's whoever's armor I pick dies. I'm going to be a sensible choice. Hey, crap, that's fast. But then again, if the door shuts on them, but they can just teleport out, but they have no idea where to go. By the way, my phone was dead when I started recording. It's now at 84%. Dude, if I had a flight mode, it would be charged about a half hour ago. Oh, I finally get to remember this moment again from the trailer. Well, I've set through the bigger in the advanced trailer.
Ah, oh, there you are.
So glad you can make it.
It's Magnus and Eleanor.
Could have used you earlier. Showing up just in time to hold up the trophy, huh?
Why did you leave us?
Leave? We're right here.
You ditched us.
We've been fighting this entire time.
What's going on?
Yeah, why is the monster going that way?
You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away.
What are they running away from?
I feel like that got bigger.
Holy shit! Oh my god. Holy crap.
The minute bomb time.
I swore in a video I will have bleep that out.
Hello,
friends. Oh my god. Crap. That thing is ginormous.
one shot at this.
If it was in the real life mode, when you put anything in there, it would be the size of a TV.
Once the momentum bomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds.
I like how it doesn't see us from that. That's weird.
It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger.
I insist.
I was hoping, well, perhaps you could draw straws.
No, I insist.
Don't look at me. This is my chance to step up. Perhaps.
How does it not see us from there? That's what I'm trying to know about. Episode 4 is really intense. Each part will be an hour for the next episode, because it's a 2 hour and 10 minute video.
That's what I was hoping for.
See, he just looked at us. Oh, God, that's me.
The rest of us.
This way of swimming, because she just always wears that effort. I'm sorry. I want this to be added in.
You should be ashamed of yourselves.
Yeah, you'll be all over the stone. I'm out of breath for talking. I've been talking for the last hour.
Take my armor.
Take mine. It got me out of a lot of jams.
I'd rather pick explosives than redstone.
I insist.
I double insist.
I triple insist.
I insist four times.
Quadruple.
Know it all.
I'm taking redstone.
Right on, Jesse.
It's explosive.
By the power vested in me, yada yada yada, the order of the stone.
What?
Now it's
Jesse. You're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that formidable. Everyone else, grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so Bill! Jesse?
We never see the we never see Sora without armor, but in the storm it's getting back. We do. If I was under that, I wouldn't be under that. I would be just be living my own life. I would be in the nether building my own fortress. I'd be in the fortress doing my own thing, then be here. I'll go to the underground and make a portal. And then again, we're gonna just take a bit of a bomb. But obsidian is unbreakable. So let's break obsidian and obsidian. Oh my god, being under this is insane. Okay, gunpowder. F-bomb. I really want to see the WITHERSTORM. There's an editor online that edits this episode completely so you can see what happens.
Not yet!
No! Holy crap. Wait, I just pressed the arrow keys for the end button. Hold on. Right, when a Y comes on screen, I'm going to press the up button and see if it does. Right.
Please don't blow up.
Watch out! No!
Magnus! I'm just gonna record it, that's it. We can go for another about 15 minutes of recording. Oh, holy crap, holy crap, oh, holy crap, holy crap, holy crap. This is crap, right, crap section. The dying screen. Yes, I did it. The time limit on this is 15 seconds, I think. It doesn't matter if I'm high in the air. Take it, it's yours.
Yeah!
We went through an entire episode 3. Thank God for this. But we still got another 10 minutes yet. Oh! We have survived 1 hour and 11 minutes of this recording.
Wow.
So resetting your PC every time you want to record does work. I will be doing shorter plays though than an hour. This is only an hour and 20 minute video episode, so if any episode is
over
1.3 hours, well, 1.3
hours. I can't believe it's actually dead.
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it!
How?
How is it over?
Thing I doubted you, but I did a little. But now I don't, and I never will again.
Look, I knew it wasn't easy, but thank you for saving my life back there.
Anytime.
Where's Magnus?
Thanks, buddy.
Anybody seen Soren and Magnus?
No. No!
Oh, no.
Oh, no!
You fought valiantly, my friend.
We both know. My fight is over, man.
No, it's not.
Stuff and nonsense. Stuff and nonsense. Save your strength, Magnus. We'll take care of this. We'll take care of you.
I'm just looking every 5 minutes because it's
Jesse. Magnus. My armor. It looks great on you, man. I want you to keep it, okay?
Thanks.
It's not gonna be much use to me anymore.
Please don't
say such things. Please don't go, Magnus. Please just hang on a little longer.
I'm hanging, but only for a little while.
No.
Hey, at least I finally got to be a real hero, right?
People! Ooh.
All those people, they're alive. The Witherstorm didn't kill them.
You gotta help them. All of them. Make sure they get out. Don't leave anybody behind.
I'm not going anywhere. Not without you.
No. Oh, no! Magnus, no! No! Mate, I'm 14 and I'm crying right now. I'm just crying.
You guys help the survivors. I need to make sure we find the people who might be trapped.
Gabriel. Is Gabriel here? Better be. Wait. The command block. It's alive. I'll help you.
Don't worry. It's all over now. My friends are going to help you.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
Now you can just use the potion now. Like, catch your life. Command block, it's
no. The command block, that's impossible. I don't understand. Soren said the formidable bomb would destroy it, but it looks fine.
That's because you need an what efficiency.
Guys, over here! No!
No!
No! Somebody, help!
Suck it up, power. Life power. What? Gabriel! Oh! This is something new.
But I thought you were dead. I saw you.
What's conference here?
I'll explain everything. Just not right now.
Hello. Witherstorm is not dead. Now it's splintered through. Which, each room saw 3 heads, right? So we have 9 heads. Oh my god. By the way, when the beep does on the screen, that's actually me swearing in the background. Oh. That was a dramatic ending. We finally recorded episode 3 in one go. Thank the Lord. This is going to take at least 2 hours to render. We have gone 1 hour and 16 minutes. This was not... And also, I had that minute of a toilet break. So we took 1 hour and 15 minutes. Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
faced with a devastating defeat.
It's still alive with 9 heads.
Our heroes will have to search deep within themselves.
Wait.
In order to rise above tragedy, heal broken friendships, untangle bitter rivalries.
It's the ending, and it'll be done.
And find the strength to make one last stand against the storm.
Right, I can't put it up. I just wasted an hour of my time. If you did hear a voice, just ignore that. That's just people interrupting me. When I can get money for doing this, you can. So you and 35.9% of the players choose to go after the amulet in the grinder. Oh, okay. We're still recording here. You and 63.7% of players followed Lucas through the end, and you and 61.3% of players didn't high-five Ruben. So we were being so... That 61% of players were being total jerks. We finally got this in one go. The time currently now is 9:41. We started recording at 8:22. We've had some extraordinary time. I am sorry this is recording late at night because I had no other time. I'm currently tired. Now after that, I'm not even tired now. Like, this wakes me up a lot in the game. Anyway, I need to finish this off. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this Minecraft story mode episode. If you heard a little swearing and then all that in the background, just ignore that and just pretend that you were listening to me. Just pretend you were listening to the TV. And yes, the video, the part 1 of the episode 4 is out tomorrow. Part 5 is out on... Wait, what day is it today? What day is it today? So we will be playing the episode 4 from our series. So you'll know what we're doing. And so we will be playing it on our series, because it says episode 7. I haven't played it, so it's new in the future. And so I hope you enjoyed this. And if you want to see this as a live stream, just hit that like button. And I will do this as a live stream instead, and it will be uploaded after the sweet day. It won't take as much memory as today video. This video is 1 hour and 20 minutes. This is the longest Minecraft video I've ever done in my life. We did 1 hour the part one. Every part one will be 1 hour. So this episode we are on now is episode 4. And if you want me to continue on this profile, this is fine. It's up to you. And this will be split into 2 parts. We are worth 1 hour and 10 minutes because this episode is the longest episode out of episode 5, 6, 7, and 8, which is released in October or September, which is the current month we're in. Hope you enjoyed this. This was episode 3. I am enjoying this to do a throwback Tuesday of what this game was about. And episode 4, we're going to defeat this Witherstorm. And yeah, and we'll see you all next time for another Minecraft story mode, episode 4. Cheers, and stay epic, guys. And also, if you want me to create a Clash Royale clan with my name, you guys can join it. I'll leave a link in the description if it's ready. It's not ready for me at the moment. So when it gets to ready, I will post a link to say my new clan. Clash Royale videos are coming up soon. They are in queue right now. And I'm not playing PE anymore because I'd rather use Xbox to record because, one, it's got better features and, So, yeah, this was a long commentary and this was 1 hour and 20 minutes on my worst time ever. Any voices you hear, that is not mine or the game. That's because I had this loud so you guys can hear this video. And if you want me to use a little TV so it would be a lot easier to hear, then just hit that like button down below. And we will see you all next time for another Minecraft story mode. And stay epic, guys, because this game is even more epic than me.